Hello guys, and welcome to this new Blender video. At the beginning, I want to thank you all for supporting this channel, and as requested from many guys, I just want to show you what add-ons I use in my work. And I want to note that those add-ons are not required to make nice stuff. It's only here to make your life easier and save you some time. One of the best add-ons I use is Photographer. As you can see, it's Camera Photographer. This guy does is control the camera in the scene. It can change the sensor type, the lens, depth of field, focus, exposure, white balance, and resolution, stuff like that. It's very nice to have if you are really into Blender and planning to go deeper and make some living out of it. Also, what it does, it can add lights to your scene, but for the lights I use something else. For the lights, I use something called Pro Lighting Studio. It only works in Cyclist. It does not work in Eevee. You have to enable Cyclist to make it work. Now, let me show you what it can do for you. And as I said, you can do this manually, especially if you are a photographer or a product photographer and know how lighting work. This can be easy without this add-on, but this add-on save you some time and make your work quicker. As you can see here, there are many setups you can use. If you go to the object setup, you have many templates to use. For example, this imitates softbox, sunset asset, and stuff like that. You can do this manually, but it saves you some time. The other add-on I use, which is one of the best to use, is this Jewel Craft add-on. It's a free add-on, you can download it for free. It basically can add prongs, cutters, and help you distribute items on curves, which I use to distribute gems on curves. If you check my videos, you will see how I use it. Also, it has an asset library which you can add your own assets. It does not contain any assets. You need to add your assets, and the assets I use here are paid. It's a Blender gems library you can buy online. The point of it is just saving you some time, like adding a ready ring to the scene instead of making it from the scratch. Still, you can do it from scratch. I have many videos on the channel to show you how to make rings from scratch. This is only to speed up the work and save some time. Also, I use here in the asset library, I have a paid materials I bought long time ago, which sometimes I regret. Why? Because I can use just drag and drop those materials to any any object I have. The point is that you don't really need those materials to be able to do nice and cool stuff. Basically, you can do it yourself if you give yourself the time to learn, like this gold materials. It's simple and easy, and I have a video on my channel to show you how to make gold materials so fast, so easy, nothing complicated. It's super easy. I hope this explain the things, and if you have any question, please leave a comment and we'll be more than glad to answer it. I just want to note that I'm not getting paid to promote those add-ons. Those are the add-ons I personally like and use to speed up the work and save some time and make things easier. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much, and we'll see you in another video.